Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin that is naturally present in very few foods and is also available as a dietary supplement. It is one of many vitamins our bodies need to stay healthy. There are two major types of vitamin D. Vitamin D2, which is synthesized by plants and is not produced by the human body, and vitamin D3, which is made in large quantities in the skin when sunlight strikes bare skin. It can also be ingested from animal sources. Functions of vitamin D. Vitamin D aids in the absorption of calcium, helping to form and maintain strong bones. It also helps improve balance and prevent falls by enhancing muscle contraction. Because vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin, it helps to regulate kidney function and plays a very beneficial role in treating kidney disease. Research has demonstrated an inverse relationship between vitamin D levels in the blood and high blood pressure. In other words, the lower the vitamin D, the higher the blood pressure. In one study, people taking a daily calcium and vitamin D supplement were able to lose more weight. The scientists said the extra calcium and vitamin D had an appetite-suppressing effect. Vitamin D deficiency is common, probably due to lifestyle changes and lack of sun exposure. Not getting enough vitamin D can lead to a loss of bone density, which can contribute to osteoporosis and fractures. High blood pressure causes the coronary artery serving the heart to slowly narrow and harden, greatly increasing the risk of heart attack. New research finds that vitamin D deficiency affects a type of brain scaffolding that supports the neurons. The results published in Free Radical Biology and Medicine showed that when middle-aged rats were fed a diet low in vitamin D for several months, they developed free radical damage to the brain. They also perform less well in cognitive functioning tests for learning and memory. If vitamin D deficiency continues for long periods, it may result in complications such as certain cancers, especially breast cancer, prostate cancer, and colon cancer. Vitamin D intake is recommended at 10 to 20 micrograms per day. However, some studies suggest that a higher daily intake of 25 to 100 micrograms is needed to maintain optimal blood levels. Getting sufficient sunlight is the best way to help the body produce enough vitamin D. Foods that are high in vitamin D are salmon fish, mushrooms, beef liver, cheese, whole milk, eggs, and yogurt. It is very rare to have too much vitamin D, but if you have too much vitamin D, the level of calcium in your blood may increase and causes a condition known as hypercalcemia, which can cause a number of symptoms such as constipation, tiredness, depression, headaches, muscle weakness, and feeling more thirsty.